So
that's true.
This is my third Lenny stock, and I didn't do anything last year. Unless you count that really awkward abomination that the Bats Ventures did for like 3 days. So I've actually never done a song before in front of a crowd. Unless you count like the goofy stuff or like occasional Kermit the Frog impersonation. But I'm not much of a singer, and I was challenged to do a serious song this year. And so songs that'd be my forte, I thought, well, maybe I do a story. Stories a little more comfortable. I can do stories. But I'm gonna sing a story. This is a story that, let's get the tape over here, make sure this is this is a story that will take us to the north shores of Lake Superior. Now, growing up, I used to camp a lot in Lake Superior as a kid. It's beautiful. John Layton will tell you. Jack Layton will tell you. Are we going with Jack or John now?
I'm good with both.
Both will tell you.
Weird animals in garbage cans!
The garbage can. Lake Superior is a beautiful place, but there's a lot of mystery about Lake Superior too. It's a very cold lake, very deep lake. It's also a grave site. Now, there are three storms that mariners talk about.
A sailor,
that's right. Sailors, also known as mariners, when they're paid to do it. Now, the storm in 1913, and there were 12 ships that sank, and 250 lives lost. Now, the second storm, 1940, two ships, 100 lives. Now, perhaps most famous of all the storms, the storm of November 1979. One ship, 29 lives. And this is the song of that ship.
Cool!
Made a telltale sound.
Chip on down.